Test 1, 2.
Until the dark days are over, the dark days are done, and you know I'm the one. I'm the one. The dark days are over, the dark days are done, and you know I'm the one.
Really not.
Test 1, 2. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bethpage High School. Today is a Conference 2 matchup between the Pirates from Mepham High School and your Bethpage Golden Eagles. Here's the starting lineups for this afternoon's contest. First for the Pirates, under the direction of head coach Christian Mugavero. The assistant is Brianna Rubenstein. Starting on defense, a senior, number 2, Olivia Meyer. Starting on attack, a senior, number 3, Ashley Felsberg. Starting on midfield, a senior, number 6, Jenna Dempsey. Starting on attack, a sophomore, number 8, Ellie Meyer. Starting on midfield, an 8th grader, number 10, Alexis Hunterkamp. Starting on attack, a senior, number 11, Katie Burke. Starting on midfield, a junior, number 13, Grace Skelovic. Starting on defense, a senior, number 15, Izzy Jensen. Starting on midfield, a junior, number 19, Leah Smith. Starting on defense, a junior, number 24, Maggie Fitzgerald. Starting on defense, a junior, number 26, Gabby Fitzgerald. And starting in the goal, a senior, number 25, Catherine Chow. And now for the Bethpage Golden Eagles. And the head coach, Caitlin Murphy. The assistant is Kate Wright. Starting on defense, a sophomore, number 4, Peyton Morgan. Starting on defense, a sophomore, number 6, Ava Morgan. Starting in midfield, a sophomore, captain, number 7, Grace Miller. Starting on defense, a sophomore, number 8, Gabrielle Severin. Starting on defense, a junior, number 9, Dana Scruggs. Starting on midfield, a junior captain, sophomore number 11, Caroline O'Connell.
That was a great game.
Starting on defense, a junior number 15, Melanie Correa. Starting in midfield, a junior number 16, Sam Cassaro. Starting in midfield, a freshman number 18, Peyton Brumber. Starting at attack, a senior number 23, Colleen Naraki. Starting on attack, a junior number 24, Kylie Traversa.
Yeah,
and starting in the goal, a junior number 21, Captain Emily Caputo. Those are your Bethpage Golden Eagles. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask everyone to please rise as we play our national anthem. Thank you.
Recently?
Yeah, it was last week.
Really?
Yeah.
LSU?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. It's about
The game will begin with the center draw taken by Grace Miller of Bethpage and Leah Smith of Mepham. Reposition for Leah Smith.
Down!
Go, go, Bethpage! Go, go!
Go, 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 go! Dana. Keep moving. I'm coming.
Say potato. Mepham goal scored by number 13, Grace Scullivan. Assist number 19, Leah Smith. Time of the goal, 7:51. Mepham leads 1-0.
Here we go, Bethpage.
Grace Miller, Leah Smith to take the center draw.
Go, Grace! Sam.
Page retains possession. Mepham goal, scored by number 8, Ellie Meyer.
Go
The assist to number 10, Alexis Hunter Camp. Time of the goal 6-10. Mepham leads 2-0. Grace Miller and Leah Smith to take the center draw.
Yes.
Mepham goal, scored by number 6, Jenna Dempsey.
The
assist to number 16, Sierra Barbosa.
All right, Wyatt, let's go, girls. Pick it up.
Leads 3-0. Miller and Smith to take the center draw.
Come on, Grace.
Go, Wyatt. Mepham retains possession. Mepham goal, scored by number 16, Sierra Barbosa. That goal is unassisted. Mepham leads 4-0. Love that bitch!
smart, be smart. One more. Good job.
So take care of the ball, White. Take care of the ball.
Method of possession. Kylie Traversa with free position. Again with free position. That goal is unassisted with 13 seconds remaining in quarter number one. Mepham leads 4-1.
All right, Wayne, let's go.
Leah Smith, Grace Miller. Go, Grace. Takes the center draw. First quarter. Mepham Pirates 4. Bethpage Golden Eagles 1.
Kid's weak. Leader. Go away.
Second quarter will begin with Grace Miller of Bethpage, Leah Smith of Mepham. We take the center draw. Dina Scrub shot over the net. That page possession. Zero with free position.
Yeah!
That page goal. Score by number 16, San Casaro. That goal unassisted at 11:06. Mepham leads 4-2. Smith and Miller to take the center draw.
Go. Hit her in the head.
Bethpage penalty assessed to number 7, Grace Miller. 2 minutes for a hit to the head. Mepham possession.
No idea what that was.
Oh, woman down.
Foul on Bethpage. Leah Smith will have free position. Charging foul on Bethpage. Mepham possession.
Come on, White, let's get it back.
Mepham goal, her second of the game, scored by number 6, Jenna Dempsey. The assist to number 10, Alexis Hunterkamp. Company goal 7-10, Mepham leads 5-2.
Thank you.
Mepham goal, her third of the game, scored by number 6, Jenna Dempsey. The assist to number 13, Grace Skulovic. Time of the goal, 6:25. Mepham leads 6-2.
Let's go, Grace! Go, gotta be white.
Go, guard.
Miller and Smith to take the center draw.
Yes, Dana.
Go two. Come on, girls.
Mepham goal. Scored by number 10, Alexis Hunterkamp. The goal was unassisted at 4:38. Mepham leads 7-2. Miller and Smith to take the center draw. Mepham goal, scored by number 8, Ellie Meyer. The assist to number 3, Ashley Felsberg. Time of the goal, 3:42, Mepham leads 8-2. Smith and Miller again on the center draw.
Let's go, White. Come on, Grace.
Come on, Grace. Open it up, Kai.
Wow, you went there, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Yourself.
Let's go. Let's be smart with it. Let's just get crazy.
We got six. Here we go. Here we go.
Catcher!
Oh, look at that. Oh, another one.
Mepham goal. Scored by number three, Ashley Felsberg. Goal unassisted at 2:52. Mepham leads 9-2. Play. Assisted at 202. Mepham leads 9-3. Leah Smith of Mepham and Peyton Morgan of Bethpage to take the center draw.
Let's go, Peyton.
So when we go there,
let's go, Bethpage.
My two friends. You don't know her? I'll be at Disney. Where's Emily?
Hey, Grace!
Keep running, Grace! Get out of me! Girls, keep going! Offside!
Offside! Offside!
Yes, because they have a girl out. No.
Yes, they have a girl out.
Offside, Mepham.
Yeah, that would have been easier, right?
That pace possession.
Whip it in there.
Jimmy, that's like the 3-point line. Keep that stick up.
Bethpage goal, score by number four. Peyton Morgan.
Good job, Peyton.
I'm going to go 127. Mepham leads 9-4. Morgan and Smith to take the face, to take the center draw.
Come on, get it.
It's a trip.
Right now she's gonna
turn
burn.
Good job, Sam.
Let's go,
guys. Sam.
Let's go.
Let's go. Come on.
Bethpage goal, her second of the game, score by number 16, Sam Cassaro.
Good job, Sam.
That goal unassisted at 107, Mepham leads 9-5.
Off the draw, Wade, here we go.
Peyton Morgan and Leah Smith to take the center draw.
Keep it up, girls. Let's go, Wade.
Bethpage penalty assessed to number four, Peyton Morgan. 2 minutes for a hit to the head. Go, D! 30 seconds. Page foul. We'll give Grace Skolovic free position.
Let's go, Cap!
All you, Ab! All you!
Yeah! Yeah.
Emily Caputo.
Smart, Emily.
That is the end of the first half.
Good job, Papa girls! Pirates
9, Bethpage Golden Eagles 5.
Really? He's back to full booty? Why? How long is that going to last? She went back to work. I never thought I'd see the day. He drank his life this way. I heard he stopped drinking. That's what he does? He's not drinking. What? I'm going to do that so bad. Yeah, I guess. What school? So she might be alive.
She's allowed to have a phone. Oh, yeah. You gotta buy one car. Buy two cars. Rent. It's okay. I played the lotto. So I spent in the course.
Let's go, Bethpage!
I spent $80 in the course of paying for the number 3 or 4 days. You know how much I won?
$8. Just you won something.
$8.
I win nothing. No.
I have it in my truck, but I'll give it to you. You can get that in there. You can put it in for the 1 for 2 bill. That's why we didn't win. For the
Second half begins. Leah Smith and Mepham. Goal scored by number 8, Ellie Meyer. Having the goal, 11-29. Step of leads, 10-5. Mepham goal, her second of the game, scored by number 13, Grace Skelovic. The assistant number 10, Alexis Honnerkamp. Number goal, 11-02.
Good job, Sam.
Mepham leads 11-5.
Keep moving your feet. Keep moving your feet. Go, Sam. Push back.
Push.
Out of their defense. We wish it. Sam, push forward!
You can't extend your hand.
I'm up on foul.
Let's go, Sam!
Sam Cassaro will have free position.
Go, Sammy! Yay, Sam!
Good job, Sam!
Bethpage goal, the third of the game, scored by number 16, Sam Cassaro. That goal assisted at 9:38, Mepham leads 11-6. Ava Morgan and Leah Smith will take the center draw.
Let's go, D! Come on,
D!
Alright, so hold up and I'll see you. I'll see you.
Come on,
yeah, I don't know if we're gonna eat right after this. What are you guys doing tomorrow?
Come on,
Mepham goal, her second of the game, scored by number 3, Ashley Felsberg. Goal is unassisted at 8:41. Mepham leads 12-6.
Let's go, Bethpage!
Morgan and Leah Smith
to
take the center draw.
We'll just pick those life for the night.
Come on, Sam.
Let's go, Wood. Come on. Open it up. Get open. Get open.
Run white. Good hustle, yes. Kylie.
That page retains possession.
Where's the help?
Come on. Whoa! Keep it in, keep it in! No,
Kylie!
Yeah, let's go, White!
They went in! Yeah! Sin bin. Gotta go. Nah.
The Bethpage penalty assessed to number 24, Kylie Traversa.
Gotta keep it down.
2 minutes for a hit to the head.
Good stick! Mepham foul.
Be smart with it.
Pick up the garbage.
The child picks up the loose ball for Mepham. Mepham goal, her fourth of the game. Scored by number 6, Jenna Dempsey. The assistant number 3, Ashley Felsberg. Time of the goal, 3:54. Mepham leads 13-6. Timeout, Bethpage.
Physical therapy help.
Yeah. How are you? How are you?
Here we go, Bethpage!
Thank you very much. Yeah. Oh, Steven. I could only imagine. Nope. Oh, yeah. Again.
Here we go, defense, soak it up.
Yeah, there we go, Steven. I'm gonna go again. Alright, later. Because I look at it with something
else. Mepham goal. Her third of the game, score by number 13. Grace Skolovic. Goals unassisted at 3:19. Mepham leads 14-6. Beating Morgan Leah Smith to take the center draw.
Good job, Mary. Go away.
That page foul will give Sierra Barbosa free position.
Go in!
Thank you. Mepham goal scored by number 16, Sierra Barbosa. It's her second of the game. Unassisted at 204, Mepham leads 15-6.
Let's go, White! Mepham goal, her fifth of the game, scored by number 6, Jenna Dempsey. The assist to number 16, Sierra Barbosa. Time of the goal, 107. Mepham leads 16-6. Leah Smith, Grace Miller on the center draw.
Here we go, Grace.
You got this, Grace.
That is the end of the third quarter. Mepham leads 16-6.
And then if we're out and you know like at the beach, they get but it and the sun will charge the portable.
Thank you.
Now playing goal for Mepham, number 30, Kira Desmond.
And you know when it cut out? The second overtime. I was so mad.
Oh, when it went like the
floors? Yeah.
We have Smith, Grace Miller. We'll take the center draw to begin the fourth quarter.
Yeah. For some reason, it just went dead.
Let's go, Bethpage.
Here we go, Wade. Here we go.
Come on, girls.
Come on, let's win a draw here.
Hey, Mom.
See the ball! Step up!
Good job, Sam.
Save computer. Bethpage goal, scored by number 7, Grace Miller.
All right, Grace, let's go.
The goal's unassisted at 9:27, Mepham 16-7. Miller and Smith.
Oh, let's win this goal. Center draw.
Let's
go!
you want to play it. Yeah, yeah. Everyone loves Herbert.
No.
Hi, Mike. Yeah, Grace.
Hey, Grace.
Take off, Kylie.
Go, Grace.
Stay ahead of the ball. Keep going. Go, Dana. Turn it on. Open it up, Kylie.
It's in the head there, Blue. The head. Maybe.
What? Oh, it's okay for our players to get hit in the head.
Come on!
That's a makeup call.
Yeah, it is. So she doesn't get a card.
Come on, Dana.
That page possession.
Nobody's
behind. Who's behind? Nobody. Go, Grace. Go, Grace. Yeah. Show the headshot.
Mepham penalty assessed to number 13, Grace Stelovic. 2 minutes for a hit to the head.
You don't think so? No. That wasn't the first one?
No, that was a different one that took Sammy. No, it wasn't. It was 11. It was 11.
Let's go, Bethpage, open it up!
Come on, what?
Possession.
Go, Bethpage!
Come on, Kylie, beat her.
Come on, Kylie. Get there, White.
That will be Mepham. Possession.
Even.
Kylie! Mepham foul.
Hello!
We'll give Kylie Traversa a free position.
Come on,
And Desmond.
Kylie, go two.
To the ball.
Sam.
Hey, here at Desmond.
Is there any other way to play?
That page foul. Leah Smith will have free position for Mepham. Mepham possession. Foul on Mepham. Bethpage possession.
Behind.
Where's the help?
They're open.
Good job, Peyton.
Bethpage goal, her second of the game, scored by number 7, Grace Miller. Goal was unassisted at 119. Mepham leads 16-8.
Here we go, Bethpage on the draw. Let's go.
You, can I have to help you up?
All right, Dana.
We'll make it better.
Switch the field.
Good job, Dana.
Look to your right.
Go.
Oh! Come on!
That was a foul. Way to
get it up to Ava.
Come on, Kylie!
Let's go, Kylie!
Cup of foul, Bethpage possession.
Sailed it.
Hey, Desmond. That ends this afternoon's contest. The final score, Mepham 16. The Bethpage Golden Eagles, 8. Your final totals for Mepham. Grace Skolovic scored 3 goals and an assist. Ellie Meyer had 3 goals. Sierra Barbosa, 2 goals and 2 assists. Jenna Dempsey, 5 goals. Ashley Felsberg, 2 goals and 3 assists. Alexis Hunterkamp, 1 goal, 3 assists. And Leah Smith had an assist from Mepham. Catherine Chow recorded 1 save. And Kira Desmond recorded 5 saves for the Pirates. For Bethpage, Sam Casaro had 3 goals. Kylie Travosa had a goal. Dana Scruggs had a goal. Peyton Morgan had a goal. And Grace Willis recorded 2 goals for the Golden Eagles. And Rick Caputo recorded 7 saves. Again, the final score, Mepham 16. Bethpage 8. We thank everyone for coming and have a safe trip home.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And why not king of the hill, top of the heap? These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. Start of it. in old New York. If I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. Thank you.
Like, literally, you can make five sure.